The central parity rate of the Chinese currency renminbi strengthened by 10 basis points to 6.5626 against the U.S. dollar on Monday. It came after RMB dipped to a five-year low against the greenback last week. Ma Jun, the PBOC's chief economist, said the RMB's exchange rate will be determined with more reference to a basket of currencies. The economist predicted that the yuan-dollar rate will fluctuate wider in a two-way manner rather than in a single direction.